सखी सैया तो खूब ही कमात है, महंगाई डायन खाए जात है. थिंक अबाउट दिस फेमस सॉन्ग फ्रॉम द मूवी पीपली लाइफ, विच रिमाइंड्स अस अबाउट हाउ हाई इन्फ्लेशन इम्पैक्ट्स द कॉमन पर्सन. वॉट बेटर वे टू मेक इकोनॉमिक्स रिलेट टू द कॉमन पर्सन देन समथिंग दैट ही और शी एनकाउंटर्स एवरी डे, अ प्लेट ऑफ फूड. एंटर थालीनॉमिक्स, एन अटेम्प्ट इन दिस ईयर्स सर्वे to quantify what a common person pays for a thali across India. Has a thali become more or less affordable? Has inflation in the price of a thali increased or decreased? Is it the same for a vegetarian thali as for a non-vegetarian one? Is it different across different states in India? Questions like these that can engage a dinner table conversation here in Lutyens, Delhi, or in a roadside dhaba in Durg, can now be answered and positions taken on either side of a quote-unquote healthy debate. The chapter shows that compared to the trend prevailing till 2015-16, the moderation in prices since then has saved about rupees 10,000 per year for an average worker household of 5 individuals eating 2 vegetarian thalis a day. Also, despite the rise in thali prices this year, thalis have become more affordable in India now compared to 2006-2007.